What's that?
That's the last.
Got it.
Someone! Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Oh, no.
One
catch
more for the hopeless rat.
Oh, blimey!
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Thank you, Jacob.
Go ahead, fuck me.
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
would you? I have something that might interest you.
Fucking take it!
Someone's up to no good.
Be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
Come over here and give you a... What are you doing here?
What's
Maybe you said...
There you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kalok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. Yeah. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kalok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No K-Lock.
Appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks.
Aye, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
K-Lock? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, Fancy Pants. And who might you
I'm
two
Evie
be?
Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bail your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hide out on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
A mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to leave...
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. Lovely view. All set.
That should do it.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help...
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
Stick up.
elevator cut!
Something.
Why don't I come over there and teach you a lesson?
What's going on?
When I get over there, I'll bleed you dry!
You can do better than that! Miss Fry, I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother. Excellent work. Thank you again.
You're very well. Oh. Now that we've finished with that distraction...
Who is that?
Oh, you mean you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
Let us return to locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's assault. This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars. Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
You sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
The contents of that box.
Thank you.
think she's in range!
Actually,
there he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
That's my cue to leave. I'll come over there.
Would you drive a little more carefully? You're endangering the documents!
Whoa! Good documents! Perhaps you'd rather I just stop right here!
Stop it!
What are we supposed to do with papers?
Read them!
that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
The train for you. Lack of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my...
I see you're about to knock some sense into people with that carriage.